Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's the star of our show, your host, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hey, Rod, I thank you for that lovely introduction. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to avoid the whammy today at all costs. I'm not going to necessarily avoid it, but the players would like to. And let's meet them right now because they're going for big bucks. Starting with our first player, Sandra Manoogian. Right,
Peter.
Sandra?
Yes.
We're good on
Very
that part.
Good.
Sandra, why do you own a goat?
Because when I saw him, he was about a month old, and he was adorable, and his ears fell to the ground, and how could I refuse?
Are they tough to train?
No, you just accept the fact that you're not going to, and you get along fine.
Well, good luck to you, Sandra. Good to have you with us.
Thank you.
Second player is Fernando Munoz.
How are you,
Fernando?
Fine, thank you.
You are into yoga, I understand?
Yoga, and I also do some running.
Not simultaneously, as it were.
No, that's very difficult.
Which, every other day, or how do you work it out?
Practically every other day is the way it works out.
Keeps you in good shape.
Yeah, it's supposed to, anyway.
Theory has it, right. Well, you get in good shape on Press Your Luck with money.
Let's hope so.
All right. Yeah. Best of luck to you, Fernando. And our third player, our champ, Mike Trout.
Right.
With $12,944.
Yeah.
Mike. Part of that's a car and a sauna and some cash. I know what you're going to do with a car and a sauna. What are you going to do with the cash?
Peter, part of the cash I'm going to donate to a cancer fund called CHUMS. It's cancer patients that are living with cancer, because more and more people are doing it these days.
Very nice gesture, Mike. Very nice. Well, with that in mind, we'll play on, gang. Four questions, you give me answers. A correct buzz-in gives you three spins. A correct multiple choice, one spin. And you know what's up there to win. Here we go. Good luck to you. Of every five married couples in America these days, in how many will you find both the husband and wife working?
Three.
Fernando.
Three.
Three. Is the correct answer three, two, or four? Sandra?
I'll go with four.
Four. All right. What do you think, Mike?
I think it's going to be three, Peter.
Well, of every five married couples, both husband and wife work in three of them. Yes, Fernando. Three spins for you and one for Mike. Second question. According to gardening expert C.Z. Guest in the Ladies Home Journal, during what season of the year should you prune those prized roses? Mike?
Fall.
Fall. Is the correct answer fall, winter, or spring, Sandra?
Winter.
Winter, says Sandra. What do you think, Fernando?
Winter.
Winter. It's best to prune your roses in the spring, gang. Oh. Everybody knows that. You know, even the goat knew that. Everybody knows that. All right, no spins. We'll go to the next question. What fraction of Americans can honestly say they're within the recommended weight range? Sandra?
I'll say 50%.
Or give me a fraction.
Oh, a fraction?
Hmm.
One half.
Okay, good. Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Fernando?
Oh, one quarter.
One quarter, okay. Says Fernando. Mike?
I think I'm going to go with one quarter, Peter.
Well, the weight is right for only one quarter of us. Oh, yeah. Fernando goes to four, Mike to two. Okay, Sandra, you're going to make your move now?
Yes.
Okay, here we go.
It's about time.
He was the Sundance Kid, then the candidate. And now he's starring as a Fernando.
Robert Redford.
As a baseball player known as the Natural. Who is this superstar? Is it Robert Redford, Paul Newman, or Sylvester Stallone?
Sandra. I'll get one. Robert Redford.
Robert Redford. Mike.
It's got to be Robert Redford.
Oh, yeah. The Natural is Robert Redford. Sandra gets a spin. Fernando goes to seven and Mike to three. You all get a chance to turn those spins in the box when we come back. So hang in there. We're coming back. You know what that is? That's the big board with $13,000 on it. And there's also some surprises, and a few of which are the whammies. So stay away from the whammy. He wants the money, too. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round, which is where you want to be. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during the your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. And, of course, four whammies put you out of the game, which will bring tears to your eyes. So we're going to go to the player with a few spins. Sandra, come on. Big bucks.
Oh, I held the title to something.
Let's do it.
Okay, come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at flatware, Sandra. Far from a whammy, $550. Well done. Mike,
okay,
Jake, three spins. Let's
see
what you can
come
do.
Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 470.
Okay, that's good.
Two spins left. Second place. Moving on.
Come on, big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 550.
Okay.
Give you a total of 1,020, and you have one spin left. First place, Mike.
Go. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Where you want to be, go back two spaces, $1,250.
Okay.
Brings you up to 2,270. First place for now, unless Fernando takes it away from you. Okay. I know he wants it. Here we go.
Okay, come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at big bucks. $1,000, you called it, you got it. Six spins left, Fernando.
Okay, let's
second
go.
Second place.
Come on, big bucks, let's have him and stop.
Stop at $750, 1755 spins, press your luck to pass.
Okay,
second place.
Let's keep on going here. Come on, big bucks, let's do some big bucks here, and stop.
Stop at $350, 2100. 170, less than Mike, four spins.
Let's keep on going.
All right.
Come on, big bucks. Let's see some big bucks here. Come on, big bucks,
round.
And stop.
Stop at 0. All right, Fernando.
Okay.
You were on a roll, you got stopped, but you have three spins. Here we go. You want to start
here
again?
Here we go. Come on, big bucks. Let's see some big bucks here. Come on, and stop.
Stop at $400. Third place, two spins. Press it off the pass.
Let's keep on going. Come on, big bucks. Let's see some big bucks here. Come on, let's stop.
Stop at a brass bed, Fernando. Valued at $600. That's $1,000. Second place, one spin. Press your luck or pass it.
Let's go.
Gonna go for it. Looking for first place.
Come on, big bucks. Let's see some big bucks.
Mike.
Some big bucks here. And stop.
Stop at $100 and a spin. That's $1,100. You still have the one spin.
And
about half of what Mike has.
Let's go on.
Going on.
Okay, come on. Big bucks. Let's see some big bucks here. And stop.
Stop at $750. That's $1,850 for you, Fernando. Sandra, $550. And Mike, you've got the advantage of 2270 first place. We're coming back with a whole new round of Q&A, as we say, right after this. I'm going to do you a great big favor because I'm going to give you another opportunity to earn big bucks, and you do it by answering questions, and that's what these are, and those turn into spins, right?
Right.
All right, good luck to you. Here's the first question. According to the book FYI, what member of the family is usually a teenage boy's best buddy when it comes to talking about dating? Mike?
His sister.
Okay, is the correct answer his sister, his dad, or his mom? Sandra?
His sister.
Sister. What do you think, Fernando?
His sister.
Sister. When it comes to dating, FYI says a teenage boy's best confidant is Ma. Oh. Yeah, good old Ma. What's the matter with you? You guys all talk to the wrong person. Well, no spins. What the heck? Here we go with the second question. Mom knows everything, don't you? We all know that. Songs have been written about every season of the year. There's Autumn Leaves, It Might As Well Be Spring, and Winter Wonderland. Maybe I'll sing them all for you. No. But which George Gershwin tune from Porgy and Bess represents the fourth season? Anybody know? How about if I do it multiple choice? You like that?
Yeah.
Hey, what a deal. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Songs have been written about every season of the year. There's Autumn Leaves, It Might As Well Be Spring, maybe I will sing them, and Winter Wonderland. But which George Gershwin tune from Porgy and Bess represents the fourth season? Is it The Summer Knows, Summertime, or Summer Love? Sandra.
Summer Love.
Summer Love. Fernando.
Summer Love.
Summer Love. Mike.
It's Summertime.
You got it, Mike. Oh. Summertime. And the living is easy. Mike gets a spin. Sandra and Fernando get Zippity-Doo-Dah, which is another song. Here we go. Next question. When asked what food they prefer to barbecue during the summer months, what did most Americans list as their favorite? Fernando.
Hamburger.
Is the correct answer hamburgers, hot dogs, or chicken? Sandra?
Hamburger.
Hamburgers. Mike?
I'm on the burger wagon.
The burger way. Okay, America's favorite food to barbecue is hamburgers. Yes. Sandra gets a spin. Fernando, 3. Mike goes to 2. Last question. Pressure's on. Tense up. Boston is the home of the cod and the bean. We know what a bean is, but what is a cod, Mike?
Fish.
Is the correct answer fish, pork, or dessert? Sandra?
It's fish.
It's fish. Fernando?
It is fish.
Of course it's fish. Yay! Sandra goes to 2. Fernando to 4. Mike to 5. And that was the last question. These players have taken all those spins to that big board to decide who walks away with the big box. Come on back. I just figured out why you are all here. Money. Am I right? Money. Basic greed and money. Right? Well, you and the Whammy have a lot in common because he likes money as well. There's $80,000 up there on that board. One prize worth more than $5,000. And he's hanging in there someplace. He'll jump in and out, so be very careful. Let's take a look at your dollars? Yeah, we'll look at the dollars, too. $550 for Sandra. Fernando, $1,850, and Mike, $2,270. Champ, you're going to play last because you earned it by coming in first in round one. Player with the least amount of money, Sandra, $550, but you do have 2 big spins, mighty ones, Sandra. Go for big bucks and a spin, okay?
Go for big bucks and extra spins. Okay, come on, big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. $1,550, Sandra, and you still have the same 2 spins.
Right.
All right.
Okay, come on, let's do it again.
Stop at $800.
Okay.
$2,350, you're in first place. By $80, 1 spin left.
Okay, come on, we need a spin, we need a spin. No whammies, and stop.
Stop at $2,000. $4,350, first place for now, Sandra. Let's see what happens when we go over to Fernando with $1,850 and big 4 spins.
Come on, big bucks here, let's get some big bucks and stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. $2,350, Fernando, 4 spins. Here we go again. Second place.
Come on, big bucks. Let's see some big bucks and stop.
Stop at $800. $3,150, 3 spins. Press your luck or a pass, Fernando.
Let's go on. Come on, big bucks. Let's see some big bucks here and stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. Up to $3,900. And you have 3 spins, $450 less than Sandra.
Let's press on.
Okay.
Come on, big bucks. Let's do some big bucks here and stop.
Stop at 0. Well, he got a big kick out of it, Fernando. I doubt whether you did. 2 whammies, no dollars, 2 spins. What's your pleasure?
I'm going to go.
Okay.
Okay, come on, big bucks. Let's do some big bucks here and stop.
Stop at another. Fernando, you are in the horns of the proverbial dilemma.
Yes.
Because you have 3 whammies. 1 more and you're out of the game. But you have no dollars and 1 spin left, so you have some choices.
Let's press on.
Let's press on, yes. Says Fernando. Okay. It's...
Come on, big bucks. An extra spin
Gutsy
anyway.
Time.
Come on and stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. You'll have the 1 spin. You have some money. $500, 3rd place. 1 spin.
Let's go on.
Same
come on,
problem.
Let's get
1 whammy.
Spin
you're out of
here.
The game. Looking for big
come
bucks.
Come on, a spin and there stop.
Oh. No lie, Fernando. You're out of the game.
I'm
sorry. We now go to Mike. I feel bad, too. You think you feel bad. How do you think Fernando feels?
Really?
Terrible. All right, Mike, 22.75
okay,
spins.
Come on.
Here we go.
Gotta
second
go.
Place.
Come on, let's get some big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at five on another.
Okay,
27.70. Four spins. Press the luck to pass, and Mike's
go.
Going.
Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at big bucks.
Okay.
$4,000 and a spin. You're up to 67.70. First place, four spins. You have about 24.20 more than Sandra.
Go!
Going on!
Go!
Four spins.
Come on, big bucks! Come on, big bucks! Stop!
Stop at 500 and a spin.
Okay.
72.70, we still have the four spins. Mike, what's your pleasure?
How much does she have, Peter?
Well, you have almost 3,000 more than Sandra. Actually, about
okay,
29.20. Here
I'm
we
go.
Go.
Let's go. Come on, big bucks! Stop!
Stop at $2,000.
Okay.
49.20 more than Sandra. 92.70 for you, Mike. Passing him. Mike passes him to Sandra.
Yay.
Three. She actually
yes.
wants them.
Sandra, I have to have
you
one
have
somewhere.
To.
It
go.
Wasn't on the question. Come on, big buck. Big buck. And stop.
Stop.
Woo.
Oh, Mike. Mike knows when to pass. Mike, did you feel that one coming on? No, you didn't. Well, you could have said yes. You would have
yes,
been
Peter,
amazing.
I did.
Okay, Mike. Sandra, we're going to do you a favor and move the two in the pass column to the earn column so you have two that you can pass or do whatever. You have one whammy and no dollars. What's your pleasure?
Oh, the decision's here. Okay, I'm going to pass them.
Pass them both.
Pass
all right,
them both.
Pass them both. Mike, two you have to take. One at a time. Here we go, 92.70.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 17.50.
Okay.
Mike? You have $11,020. Let me explain what happens. If you can stay away from the whammy, you'll win the game. If you whammy, both you and Sandra will come back next time because you'll both have $0.
Okay.
So, Sandra, you ready? Let's see if your strategy works. Mike,
okay.
One spin.
Yes.
One spin.
One more time.
You got two
stop.
Champs. You're one. Orlando, Florida. That trip. Mike is worth $2,273. That's $13,293. And you did it. You're the champ today. We'll be back right after this to talk about your winnings, Mike.
Woo!
Congratulations.
Woo!
We're back with today's big Dress Your Luck winner, Mike, of $13,293. Mike. How would you like Rod Roddy to tell you everything you want?
I love it.
Okay,
absolutely.
Rod, go for it.
Absolutely, Peter. Mike, you've won a vacation at a beautiful Vistana Resort in Orlando and your own two-bedroom luxury villa less than 5 miles from Walt Disney World and Epcot Center, Vistana Resort. That prize totaling $2,273 combined with the $11,020 in cash you won today and the $12,944 in cash and prizes you won previously. That gives you a grand total night of $26,237.
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations!
Mike, $26,237, and you got it all. Also, you have a lovely lady with you. Who might that be?
This is my first wife, Janet. No, she's the only one.
Hi, Janet. How are you? How you feel? A little numb?
Overwhelmed.
Uh-huh. $26,237. Mike and Janet, you know what that means. You get to keep it all, but you're retired into the Press Your Luck Hall of Fame.
Welcome to do it. Welcome to do it.
Because anything over $25,000, we have to say goodbye, but you get to keep it all.
Okay.
And you did a heck of a job. In 2 days, you got
$26,000. We did this for this little girl is who I played
for. Well, I can understand that. You got a shot of that? She's not even a year old. And she's been on national television already. She's
right.
A star.
All right.
Congratulations, Mike.
Thank you, Peter.
Sandra and Fernando, you're not going away empty-handed. At least Fernando's not. He's going away with a lot of whammies.
Mm.
But we've got nice prizes for both of you. Thank you for being with us. Until next time, when we're seeing three new players, I have some words of wisdom from M. Ball of Kirkwood, New Jersey. She writes in, "Mirror, mirror on the wall, which of us whammies is fairest of all? You surely jest," the mirror spoke, "cracked up with laughter, and finally broke." Okay. Until next time, this is Peter and Morgan saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.